ever wondered whether you were smarter than the average bear? Anyone else remember Yogi Bear? Well, it turns out that a few of your behaviors might give you some answers. Before we start, we do want to make a quick disclaimer. Intelligence is neither concrete nor set in stone. It is measured in a bunch of different ways, all of which are equally valuable. The signs in this video are scientifically suggested to either boost intelligence or indicate higher intelligence in a way which it is commonly measured. If you don't relate to any of these signs, please do not feel like you're not smart or are incapable. Each and every one of you are smart in your own way, and that's what makes us all unique and human. So with that said, here are 6 signs you may be smarter than most people. Number 1, you talk to yourself. Have you ever been working really hard and found yourself accidentally talking to yourself? If so, it might be a sign of higher intelligence. According to an article by Medical Daily, talking to yourself could be your brain's way of organizing the many thoughts that pop up. It could also be an extension of inner dialogue as you figure out how to navigate difficult or challenging tasks. In any case, there seems to be a strong association between talking to yourself and success, and more studies suggest that this may not be a simple coincidence. Wait, hold on. Who was I talking to? Number 2, others have called you lazy. Are you a deep thinker? Do you like to reflect more often than most, which causes you to feel tired easier than others? Can you easily put all your focus on one single task and complete it faster than others? Because of this, people have called you lazy because you seem tired all the time, or you seem like you're not doing anything. It turns out that this perceived laziness might be a sign that you're smarter than most people. According to an article from the Indian Express, those with higher intelligence tend to stay immersed in their thoughts and curiosities for longer periods of time. This could lead to others thinking of you as bored or lazy, because that's how it appears on the outside. But the exact opposite is actually happening on the inside. Number 3, you work at night. Are you a night owl? It turns out this may be a trait of higher intelligence. Though studies have shown that morning people are generally happier, research shows a correlation between being more productive at night and having higher intelligence, according to an article from Inc. by Jeff Hayden. However, this isn't to say that this is a proven fact. It's best to be on a consistent sleep schedule and to plan to get enough sleep each night. There are both advantages and disadvantages to rising early and staying up late. As long as you listen to your body and do what is truly best for you, you're on your way to being the happiest and healthiest you can be. Number 4, you are artistically inclined. Do you love painting, drawing, singing, or playing musical instruments? Being artistically inclined helps you develop your brain and can boost your intelligence. Research suggests that there is a link between the arts and intelligence that is scattered throughout the brain, such as in areas responsible for memory, attention, and others related to cognitive function. It turns out that many forms of art are also stress relievers. So every time you practice the piano or learn a TikTok dance, you're likely helping yourself out in more ways than one. Number 5. You occasionally procrastinate. Do you wait until the last minute to finish your papers and projects? Procrastination, while not the best for time management, might be a sign that you're smarter than most people. But as Hayden explains, there are limitations. He says that while studies do suggest that procrastination can fuel innovation, there is a difference between procrastinating to avoid working and procrastinating to come up with better ideas. This distinction is important. Saving everything for the last minute will leave you stressed in the end and won't contribute much to bolstering intelligence. Speaking of which, I'm pretty sure this video was supposed to come out earlier this week. Oops. Oh well, here we are. Number 6, you clicked this video. That's right. Do you know why? Well, you clicked on this video probably because you're unsure if you're smarter than you think. Do you often doubt your accomplishments, skills, or talents, and instead brush them off as sheer luck? Well, the truth is, people who are smart usually underestimate themselves and their abilities. This is also known as imposter syndrome. Studies suggest that high achievers tend to underestimate their talents, while underachievers overestimate theirs, which is also called the Dunning-Kruger effect, a cognitive bias in which people believe that they're smarter and more capable than they really are.